workout today, all about kettlebells. So it is your total body strength conditioning. You have 8 exercises. So do your warm up and join me. Come on, let's go. Join me. And here's your first one, deadlift with kettlebells. So join me, okay? Get yourself ready. Good space between your feet, shoulders back. Breathe in. Okay, ready. Let's go. Bend at the waist. But tight, abs tight, just opens up the knees. Exhale, squeeze your butt, come up. Pull your abs in, one. And for two, keep the form. But tight, abs tight, three. Keep breathing. Four, come up, and again. Five, are you with me? Keep going, abs tight. Six, exhale. Keep going, seven, come up. And eight, work your butt. Two more, nine, keep it up. Last one, 10, good job. Here's your next exercise, squat with the kettlebell and up row. Okay, so get your kettlebell and join me. Little bit wider feet, more than hips width apart. Shoulders back, chest up. Ready, let's go. Go down to a squat, strong squat, and up. Exhale, come back down. In up, exhale for two. Keep the form, and three. Keep your chest up, lift, four. And again, go all the way down, five. Keep it up. And six, butt tight, abs tight. Seven, keep it up. Good job. Eight, two more, you got only two more. Nine, last one. Lift, exhale, release. Good job. Your next exercise, kettlebell push-up. So get your kettlebells, okay, and join me. Ready? Okay, go to a plank. Hold kettlebells, nice and strong. Core engage your abs tight, your butt tight. Okay, are you ready? Go for it, go down. Nice and strong, push away. Inhale as you go, push away from your core, from your belly, nice and strong. And for three, exhale, up, down. What is it, four, exhale, five, strong core, keep it very tight, six. Keep it breathing, keep it going, seven, three more, eight, got two more, nine, last one, 10, good job. Okay, here's your next one, kettlebell swings. Working your butt and your core, your abs. So get kettlebell the heaviest you can do. Okay, good space between your feet. Shoulders width apart. Shoulders back, okay? Bend at the waist, soft knees. Your back flip parallel to the floor. Get the swing first, ready, and go. One, and two, and swing. Three, strong back. Four, make sure your abs tight, butt tight. Six, woo! Seven, eight, keep it up. Nine, one more, 10, finish up. Okay, here's your next one. Step back and press. Get the kettlebell, get yourself ready, work some butts, work some arms, here it goes. Step back, butt tight, press and step forward, come back. Step back, butt tight, step forward, and again. Step back, tighten your butt, working for three. Come back, and for four, step back, butt tight, abs tight, exhale, lift, come back, and again for five, keep it up, and come back, and press, woo, and for six, step back, butt tight, abs tight, exhale, come back, and for seven, step back, chest up, woo, and come back for eight, step back, squeeze your butt, keep it up, lift, and come back, and for nine, you're almost there on this side, lift, exhale, one more, step back, stabilize, butt tight, abs tight, press, come back, switch your arms, okay, here we go, ready, step back, butt tight, woo, and press, and come back, step back, butt tight, and start, balance, and lift, keep it up, for three, we can do this, exhale, come back, for four, step back, stabilize, butt tight, and start, lift, come back, this is five, butt tight, and start, lift, Keep it up, energy, come on, Maria. And seven, three more, step back. I got this. Woo, this is nine, we're almost there. Lift, exhale, press, let's finish this. One more, I got this. Butt tight, abs tight, press, finish, done, good job. Okay, here's your next one, single leg deadlift with kettlebell. You ready? Okay, let's do this. Lift your knee up, chest up. Work your butt, work your quads. Bend at the waist, come back. Lift, and again, bend at the waist. Lift your knee up, focus. And again, this is three. Lift, inhale, exhale, keep breathing. Four, keep it up, keep it up. Five, come back. And six, I can do this, I can do this. Oh, and seven, keep it up. And eight, stay with me, two more, oh, I got this. Nine, come back up, one more, and 10, switch sides, okay. Ready, just up. Bend at the waist, come back, lift, and for two, and for three, butt tight, chest up, woo, and five more, finish your six, lift all the way up, and seven, keep it up, and eight, you got two more, keep working, keep the form, nine, chest up, hips tight, butt tight, last one, 10, done, good job. Okay, moving two, rowing, get a kettlebell, okay, step back. Up, down, back. Okay. Ready, ready, ready. Abs tight, butt tight, shoulders back. Okay, shoulders back again. And exhale, pull in. 10 times. Exhale, two. And three. Make sure abs nice and tight. Exhale, four. Your back flat. Five. Nice, strong. Six. Keep it up. Seven. Stay with me. Eight. Work your back, work your back. Butt tight, abs tight. Nine. And 10. Come back. Other side. Okay, step back. Make sure nice and tight, butt tight, and in. Exhale, two, keep it up. One, three, strong back, keep the back. Five, keep the abs tight. Six, exhale, pull it. Seven, keep it up. Eight, exhale, nine, one more. 10, step in, down. Okay, finish this workout with sit-ups, with kettlebell overhead, over chest. Okay, so pull it down. Let me fix my head. Okay, sit there. Okay, lift the kettlebells, over chest, shoulders back, butt tight, hips tight, ready, let's go, and up, straight overhead, over chest, and come back, exhale, lift with your arms overhead, push and lift with your chest and arms overhead, and again, is this four, yeah, and come back, five, exhale, lift, keep your core tight, and six, was it six, seven, keep it up, eight, all the way up, two more, keep it up, exhale, strong core, lift, nine, one more, we got this, and 10, oh my goodness. So here you have eight exercises with kettlebell, the second week of Highway Challenge. Complete five rounds of each exercise. Do them all, then cool down, rest, and enjoy the weekend. See you soon.